There he was, the Immortal. The bastard who ruined my life before it began.
Hey, I like what my dad did to your fucking face!
Fate did this to me, and fate brought you here.
You killed my mother!
No, it was you I was after. Elise accepted the will of the Loom. She had violated the gods. I simply reported it, and the Loom issued her punishment. Death! And the Loom determined her agent of fate.
Une sourivette qui courait dans l'herbe, je l'attrape.
The dream always ends the same way. It always ends with the killer.
Elle me dit il fait trop noir. Je la mets dans mon chapeau. Elle me dit il fait trop.
This is not what I wanted for us.
We must honor the code. Look at him, Cross. He is worth dying for.
He's worth killing for.
Your baptism, Wesley, in these very waters. Only now there is no one left to protect you. Disarm.
Hurry!
Thank you.
My mother and father died because, like you, they were fanatics, because they trusted what? A fucking rag?
They put their faith in the loom.
You're so sure of yourself, of your righteousness, but life is full of doubts. It's not blind faith, and you aren't God.
If there is no God, then it is our duty to create him. No great human endeavor has ever been accomplished without belief.
Oh, why don't you quit talking shit and die already?
You don't know what you are or what you have.
But I do know what I am. I'm an asshole with a gun and a cool suit. Very cool suit. Oh, sorry, I almost forgot. I have something with my name on it. But I think it belongs to you.